Hello learners, welcome to the wonderful world of English language classroom. Here we will discuss and learn various aspects and components of English language. Get ready. Get your eyes and ears wide open to watch, listen and react and reflect as you learn the English language. Today's lesson we will together enhance our listening skills in English. After going through this listening lesson, you will be able to understand how to listen to an audio for meaning, to listen to comprehend a story, the factual audio and interpret and infer facts and ideas further, to infer and extrapolate ideas listened to in the audio. What do you do when you listen to music, a film song or to a class teacher in the classroom? Yes, you become serious and keen to listen to the words, sentences spoken to understand and derive meaning. Let's first listen to an audio and think about what involves listening. Here is a famous story of Androcles and the lion, which you may have heard, but let's listen to it.
Here is a popular story you might have heard many a time. The man who rescued the lion in trouble was saved in the same way. Listen to the Androcles and the lion. Long, long ago, the Romans were very powerful. They had a very big empire and hundreds of slaves. Androcles was one of them. He got up at the crack of dawn and worked hard throughout the day, but he was not happy. He loved freedom and hated the life of a slave. Besides, his master was a cruel man. He gave him very little to eat and a few rags to cover his body. The master often abused him, and sometimes he beat him mercilessly. One night, Androcles ran away from his master's house and went into the jungle. He saw a cave inside of a mountain. Androcles decided to live in the cave and sleep on a bed of dry grass. He collected lots of dry grass and carried it into the cave. As Androcles spread the grass on the floor, a lion entered the cave. The lion was groaning in pain. He came towards Androcles and held out his left paw to him. The paw was red and swollen. There was a big thorn in it.
"You poor lion," said the brave Androcles, "you must be in pain.
I'll pull out the thorn for you." He took the lion's paw in his hand and gently pulled out the thorn. The lion sighed in relief and licked Androcles' hand. Androcles and the lion became good friends. They lived in the cave together and shared each other's food. One day, the Roman soldiers came to the jungle. They found Androcles and caught him. Androcles was a runaway slave, and the king punished such slaves severely. They were thrown into the arena and made to fight lions. The arena was an open ground around which sat the king and the people of Rome. They liked watching these fights. Androcles was brought before the king. The king ordered, "Androcles will fight a huge, hungry lion tomorrow." The next day, Androcles went to the arena. He stood in the center. A soldier opened a lion's cage and a huge lion came roaring out of it. He was in a bad temper as he was hungry. Androcles stood still. He did not move. The lion came bounding towards him. As soon as he reached the creek, he stopped.
Instead of killing him, he fell at his feet and began licking his hands. Androcles bent down and patted the lion. It was his old friend who had shared his cave. The king and all the onlookers were amazed. They had never seen a hungry lion licking a man's hands. "Androcles," the king called out, "how did you make friends with this ferocious lion?" Androcles told him the whole story. "You were a kind and brave man," said the king. "I'll set you free. You can take your friend with you." And the lion followed Androcles out of the palace gates like a faithful friend.
You have just listened to the story of Androcles and the lion. How was the story? Both the acts of Androcles and the lion must have moved you. Fine. How was your listening? Now, based on your listening, the audio, try the following questions. Androcles was A. a slave, B. a king, or a common man? The correct option says Androcles was a slave. Question 2. Androcles decided to live in a cave because he did not want A. to work hard, B. the king's soldiers to find him, C. to get back to the city. The correct option is Androcles was living in a cave because he didn't want the king's soldiers to find him. Question number 3. How did Androcles and the lion become friends? A. Androcles took the thorn out of the lion's paw and treated him. B. Androcles gave him food. C. Androcles kept the lion as his pet. The correct option is Androcles took the thorn out of the lion's paw and treated him in the forest. Question number 4. The lion did not kill Androcles because A. Androcles treated the lion in the forest. B. The lion was afraid of Androcles. C. The lion was not hungry. The correct option is Androcles treated the lion in the forest. Question 5. Which of the following words in the last paragraph means truthful? A. Unrealistic. B. Faithful. C. Accidental. The correct option is faithful. Now, learners, were you able to get all the responses correct? We will discuss what involves a good listening and how to listen to a narration, a story well. Here are some of the ways. Listening for the main idea is the first strategy. Try and understand what the narrator is talking about. The second thing is the predicting. You predict as you understand the main idea, think and predict what the narrator will be talking about, what the story will be presenting to you, what comes next. Then, having listened to, or as you listen, draw inferences. Having listened to the text and the narration, try and infer the meaning, that is, what the narrator is conveying or what the story is conveying. Third is summarizing. You should be able to understand what the whole passage or the story or the text is conveying. So, driving meaning out of what you have listened to is the crux of listening. Don't bother if you do not understand some words and phrases in the story. Try and infer meaning of the word in the context. In the context means the word meaning can be understood, its relationship with other words or the ideas of the text. Now, listen to another text narrated. Here is a story of a tinker. Do you know who a tinker is? Tinker does metal work and repairs household utensils. He is a traveling man who repairs metal objects. Let's listen to the story of the tinker.
Here is a story of a tinker. Shyam repaired pots and pans for a living. He was a tinker. One day, a poor woman asked him to repair a broken tapeli, the saucepan. Shyam refused to accept the woman's money. She gave him an old kettle. That night, Shyam cleaned the kettle with a piece of cloth and found the following words on it. I will pour whatever I am told, silver, jewels, coins of gold, but only he whose heart is kind will from my spout true treasure find. Shyam was delighted. Pour out gold coins, he called to the kettle. At once, a shower of gold coins came out of the kettle's spout. With the money, Shyam bought nice clothes, a house for himself and presents for his friends. They wanted to know where the money came from. Afraid that they would argue with one another over the money, Shyam kept the secret to himself. Now he stopped doing any work. His life became boring. Soon he found himself thinking more and more about his life as a tinker. I was happier then as a tinker, he told himself. I will return to my old trade and do tinkering. After giving away his house and the money to people who needed them, he left the town and he hid the kettle in the bushes. A few months later, Shyam passed the spot where he had left the kettle. Inside, it was a nest. Three baby sparrows were chirping happily as their mother fed them with worms. Shyam smiled to himself. The kettle was serving a better purpose. He was very happy, working hard from early morning to late evening. He had bought himself a new house, and though it was small, he was comfortable. The people too, to whom he had given away his old house, clothes and riches, were well settled and happy. Shyam went on his way with a feeling of joy and fulfillment. That's why he enjoyed a good night's sleep every night. He had truly found a treasure from the spout of the kettle.
How was the story of Tinker? You must have come across how the tinker thought about himself and the events in the story. Now, let's answer the questions based on your listening. Question 1, what did Shyam the tinker ask the kettle do first? A, he asked the kettle to pour out coins. B, he asked for clothes for his friends. He asked gift for his friends. The correct option is A, he asked the kettle to pour coins so that he can buy everything for his friends and relatives. Question 2, why did Shyam stop doing any work? Option A, because he had got the kettle which gave him gold coins. Option B, because he did not like to work. Option C, because he had his land and house. The correct option is A, because he had got the kettle which gave him gold coins. Question 3, why did Shyam feel bored? A, because he did not go for his tinkering work. B, because he felt bored of his tinkering work. C, he had lot of gold coins. The correct option is A, because he did not go for his tinkering work. Question 4, say whether the following statements are true or false. A, Shyam kept the secret of the kettle with himself. B. Shyam was happy with the kettle pouring out gold coins and did not like to go for tinkering work. Now, A. Shyam kept the secret of the kettle with himself is true. B. Shyam was happy with the kettle pouring out gold and did not like to go for tinkering work is false. Question 5. Why did Shyam say, I was happy as a tinker? A. He felt bored without doing his tinkering work. B. He felt he was happy with getting money from the kettle. C. He did not like to do any work. The correct option is, he felt bored without doing his tinkering work. How was the story of tinker and your responses? I hope you would enjoy the story and the message in the story. So, listen to music as you like, whatever music, and listen to people, listen to radio news, listen to television news, and listen to the audio stories, eyes closed and wide open. And thank you very much for having been through the listening lesson. Thank you.